Last time on Klaasen's Plays, Poppo and Yo.
You flaming piece of shit. You really are a bastard, ain't you?
Final episode, baby. Here we go.
Okay. Let's do this. Here we go. I'm gonna jump over this. Yeah. Aww. That's so sad. Because she's, you know, just numbed on. I want a goddamn coconut now. No, you don't get to come back right now. You stay there. So I know exactly what to do with you. I have no idea what to do with that bastard. Oh, there we go. Yep. You don't get... It's a frog in his hand. What I said was, thank you, microphone, was that there was a frog in his hand. And... He might spawn with a frog in his hand. I lucked out, but I'm still not happy with him. Go over there. Fox. You belong in that box, microphone. Let's see where the chalk leads us. That's pretty cool. Now, how am I supposed to get up there? Can I run on there? Sweet. Alright. Let's. I don't know what to do. Can't reset it. I saw a line. There it is. Lula. Thank you, Lula. And that means I gotta climb up here, like a frog. I don't know why it reminds me of a frog. And then I'm gonna glitch out, because that's what the cool kids do. Third time's a charm. Yeah, it sure is. Nice. I see now. I epically failed. Where's a safe state when you need it? When you need it. Screwed up. Let's try this again. Whoa. No, Kiko. All right, to the box. Whew. Made it. And yeah. Still want a coconut fatty? Too bad. Oh, wait, nope, still there. Here. Nope. Am I supposed to go somewhere? Am I supposed to do something?
One eternity later.
There it is.
Lula! Lula!
There we go. Looks like I might have to leave Lula behind. Yeah. Bye, Lula. Thank you for everything. Still stuck with this. Asshole. Lulu was my friend. I mean, I don't know what else to say. Nah. Obviously, the guy in front of me is the guy that is resembling the monster. I could do is just sit and wait. I could get a good point of view of this guy. So what am I going to do now? Here we go. Yeah, you can sit and stay there. I'm going on. Oh, that's because that's creepy because I didn't know what it was. But that's me with Lula chilling on my back. It's all sights and experiences. It's him eating a frog. That's me belching. I guess the only way to go is up. Or stay level and make the tower go down. Or not go anywhere.
Nah, man, nah. Keep running.
Let's keep trying to run on this thing, see what happens. Oh, it is coming down. Cool. All father's an alcoholic. I have my thoughts, but I'm gonna leave that one alone for now. Taking off his belt to beat his ass. Wow, man, this game got real quick. That's right, I can't float. Every time I put in a bottle of whiskey, out pops a frog. Flames burn brighter. Wow, it seems kind of fitting. Wow. This is gut-wrenching. I don't know who the other person is. This is heavy, man. Back on that centipede. I said, let's move on. Time to go back to the real world. Pretty funny because I didn't realize that that one was a trophy. Final thoughts for the game. It was great. The music was awesome. The journey was there. There was plenty of story left for the player to figure out instead of just having it told to you. And it had a very sad ending. Like, it was pretty rough. It's definitely worth a playthrough. I don't know what else to say. It was a good game. It was fun. But I'm gonna let the credits roll. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed the show. And I'll catch you next time. If you want, leave a comment, a like, a subscribe, something. And in the comments, if y'all have an idea on a game that y'all'd like to see me play, let me know. I might have it. I might be able to get it. Later, guys. What's happening now? Oh, all the little voodoo babies. Well, like I said, I hope you guys enjoyed the show. And I'll catch you on the next one. Thanks for watching.
What? You guys are still here? Go watch another video. Bye, guys.